All of us dream of a bright future, but not many are able to fulfill their dreams due to lack of opportunities. This is common in rural areas and small towns where career options are limited. Lack of professional training or job-oriented skills deprive youth or employment opportunities. Prime Minister Kaushal Vikas Yojana is an answer to this, through which youth are able to upgrade their skills at skill development centers. At such a center in Raiganj town in North Dinajpur's district in West Bengal, around 1300 students are being trained in different vocations. They are undergoing training in trades like beautician, tailoring, nursing and computer hardware.
She is retired from us and she is learning us very good, teaching us, and our daily 4 hours training, but 2 hours theoretical and 2 hours practical. So we are learning very good, and all the students, they are working in very familiar condition and familiar environment.
Around 750 men and women have already found jobs after being trained in this center, where most of the trainees come from a very humble background.
यहाँ पे कैंडिडेट्स जो भी आते हैं वो बहुत ही पुअर फैमिली से बिलोंग करते हैं, जिसके घर में मतलब एक टाइम अगर खाना मिलता है तो दूसरे टाइम सोचना पड़ता है, ऐसे फैमिली से भी बिलोंग करते हैं कैंडिडेट्स। जब वो एडमिशन के लिए आते हैं, यहाँ के सारे प्रोसीजर्स, पीएम प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना के सारे बारे में कुछ भी नहीं पता होता है। वहाँ पे ये लोग सोच भी नहीं पाते हैं कि ऐसा कुछ उनको मिलेगा, या फिर वो कोर्स करने के बाद वो सेल्फ डिपेंडेंट हो पाएंगे, अपने पैर में मतलब खड़े हो पाएंगे, ऐसा मतलब वो सोचते भी नहीं है। लेकिन हमारे यहाँ डेढ़ साल हो गए यहाँ पे ये कोर्स आए हुए, या फिर प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना आए हुए, यहाँ पे बहुत सारे कैंडिडेट पास भी हो चुके हैं, प्लेस्ड भी हैं।
This scheme is turning out to be a blessing for those who were uncertain about their future. These centers are not only preparing them for future challenges, but also instilling new confidence in them.